with Kimi, it was clear that he would be exceptional. I had this feeling right from the beginning. I believed in him from the first time. When I had the discussion with his managers that I knew, they said, we have a really young, good Finn who will be excellent. They gave me the name and I looked it up. I found out that he won races in the rain on slicks because he couldn't afford wets when he came first time to Hinwil. I think looking in his eye, I knew he is the guy you have to keep.